Juan Elis. Whereas the dimension of Samsung Galaxy J1 is 129.00 × 68.20 × 8.90. So in this case, Samsung Galaxy J1 ranks more than Samsung Galaxy J1. The battery capacity of these phones are as follows. The battery capacity of Samsung Galaxy J1 is 1859 mAh, whereas the battery capacity of Samsung Galaxy J1 Ace is 1000. Next, we are going to look upon the hardware features of these phones. These phones have been developed with the same RAM size of 512 MB and an internal storage of 4 GB, expandable up to 128 GB. Galaxy J1 and Galaxy J1 Ace has a front cam of 2 MB and rear cam of 5 MB. Go to notification toolbar and pick settings. We will go down and choose about devices and click on Android version multiple times. We are looking at the connectivity and sensors. Both the phones come with inbuilt Wi-Fi. Galaxy Ace run on Bluetooth 3.0 while J1 runs on 4.0. Unfortunately, they don't have infrared or 3G or 4G. J1 consists of compass proximity accelerometer. J1 Ace has most of the sensors such as proximity accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope.
And did you like the review? Well, I'm on the way creating a custom ROM for Galaxy J1 Ace. And if you don't want to miss that update, click on the subscribe button below and the bell icon near it. And if you want to know how to install custom ROM, custom OS, Mira OS 11 in Samsung Galaxy J1 SMJ100H, click here. And if you want to unbrick the device, if you have any, click here.